So this is what you've all been doing, chasing blackmailers and murdering lovers?
That's a little reductive.
We need to find a way to stay alive. And it can't be her.
Mom is, like, seriously fucked up.
We don't get to decide. It chooses us.